This is the Mini Cooper S Countryman John Cooper Works inspired model. Long name, naam bade, darshan bhi bade hain because this car is actually very much fun to drive. You see the lights, all LED units, sportier bumper, and it also gets 18-inch wheels on this particular model because it is a JCW inspired model. What do you think about the design of the car? I think it is not the ugliest looking Mini. That award obviously goes to the Clubman. I don't know how many doors it has, 5, 6, 8, 10, maybe whatever. Real exhaust, Faisal Khan's fingers of truth will risk themselves. Ooh, loo, 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 loo. No, 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 no. Okay, that's dangerous. This gets a powered tailgate as well. Here I just press a button and there opens the tailgate of the car. Now it has got decent amount of space on the inside and 40-20-40 split folding seats. Press this button and there it reclines. Now the good thing is that there's good amount of space at the rear. There's actually good amount of space and you can move the seat ahead or behind, recline it as well. Three passengers can sit in because the center passenger does have a head here.